I just got that van. How the hell are we supposed to get home?
Oh, it hurts, it hurts.
Hey, you guys, this works pretty good right now.
But you see, Mr. Mayor, you can't stop serving Salisbury steak in our public schools. What's next? Meatloaf?
We are quite aware of your concerns, Chef, but...
Mayor, the geologist is here to see you.
My geologist? Now? Tell him the infection is fine and I don't need another checkup.
No, Mayor, that's a gynecologist. A geologist studies the earth.
Don't you think I know that? How dare you insult my intellect? I went to Princeton, for God's sake. You get out of my office.
I'm not in your office, Mayor. I'm talking to you through a speaker.
Just send in the geometrist.
Geologist.
You are fired, buddy!
Thank you, Mayor. It's been great working for you.
Mayor, we've got a very big problem. Mount Evanston is about to erupt.
What does this mean to the town?
Well, this graph shows everything from normal to bad. Right now, South Park is here.
God.
Mayor, some of the school children are up camping on that mountain right now.
Oh, this is big. Johnson, Johnson, are you there?
You just fired Johnson, Mayor. I'm his replacement, Ted.
Ted, we have got a major crisis here. I want you to get on the phone and call Inside Edition, Rescue 911, oh, and Entertainment Tonight. You better get my stylist on the phone, too. Don't worry, things are under control.
And then... Ned picked up the grenade and BOOM! Blasted his arm clear off. We spent 3 hours looking for that damn arm, but it was never to be found. Some say it's still crawling around to this day.